on, we're back with a PE department challenge. We've got a mug and we've got a tea bag. Let's see how many attempts it takes to get the tea bag into the mug. I'm going to take a step away because I want to challenge myself a little bit. Let's see how we go. Feeling the pressure, guys. Way! Woo! In first time. So I'm going to try and be a little bit more creative now. Might go over my head. Nope, definitely missed. Gonna go again. Definitely missed. Might try and head it in. Okay, so challenge yourself. You might want to go even further back. I'm struggling here because I'm near the kitchen window. But, yes, it's two cups of tea for me. Okay, guys, enjoy, have fun, good luck, get your entries in. Let's see who can be the most creative and let's see who can have the most fun with this challenge. Enjoy, good luck, let's go.
Challenge. I've got a nice cup of Earl Grey to try and get in the teacup. As you can see, I'd rather be playing golf.